This is another test of my Nikon D7000 camera. I'm about to eat a raw sandwich, so I thought I would film it being assembled. What you see before you is a piece of raw bread. This is bread that I made in a dehydrator. It's not cooked. It's flexible, so it's not a cracker. There's no wheat, there's no sugar, there's no preservatives. It's nuts and seeds ground up, jalapenos, onions, a little olive oil, and some Bragg's liquid aminos. Next, we'll apply a nice thick layer of raw macadamia spread. I make the spread myself from, guess what, macadamia nuts. I also use some cashews, lemon juice, olive oil, and a little salt. It's all organic, it's all raw, it's not cooked, and it's really good for you. It tastes really good too. It's amazing. Next, we'll add a nice handful of organic herb mix. Nice greens there. We have some fresh organic basil leaves. Basil leaves. And get a nice slice of organic tomato. Beautiful tomato. Beautiful organic tomato. And there it is. Not quite done. We have some organic sunflower sprouts. There you go. Look at that. It's beautiful. Finally, we're going to drizzle some organic extra virgin olive oil on the sandwich. Into a little tinge of sea salt. And finally, do some organic fresh ground black pepper. I really like black pepper. I like it a lot. And there we go. There is a beautiful, raw, organic sandwich. So, please subscribe to my channel. And I think this has been a wonderful test of the Nikon D7000 camera. Visit my Facebook page for the recipes. Thank you very much.